Roshan
Mishra, working with Accenture as a enterprise design coach. All these three people are also from Accenture, so they will give their introduction.
Hi, I'm Sebastian.
My name is Vish Prabhu Karimur. I'm working with Accenture from Washington. I'm also part of SLK in Accenture. I'm a serious partner from sometime with the SLK coach also. For a few products.
Hi, I'm Seishu. I joined Accenture recently and I work for Program Partner Services.
It's WAT, Accenture Agile. All of your AAs.
Which, I work for Program Control. So,
no, why are you standing there? Come here.
okay, start.
Okay, so basically, yes, definitely, as Sakit said, that we have most of the thing we have already discussed. So in fact, we will have only 5 minutes. So 1.5 minutes for each topic speaker covered only 4 points. So basically, here we mentioned some of the topics here, current trend, and here we mentioned some future trends or whatever will be required in the future. So basically, first we took Agile framework. So currently, we are experiencing and we are implementing Scrum and FDD or some flavor from XP or other agile methodologies. Now, here, as we all are from the CMM level 5 company and we used to work on an enterprise level project, so somehow, somewhere we experienced that pure Scrum is not something helpful to make a project successful. So somehow, as we talked about DevOps concept, continuous integration, test automation, these things are really required nowadays. So for these things, nowadays, people are companies, organizations, or management is moving towards the scaled agile framework. So really, in future, there is a good scope for scaled agile framework. Next is industry. So basically, Scrum, which as per my experience, I saw that Scrum is more feasible for IT industry or IT-based service industry. But nowadays, there are certain non-IT companies, manufacturing companies, they are also moving towards this agile methodology. I don't know whether you will agree or not, but I have heard that India has recently they launched a satellite. They moved to Mars, and the cost of this mission was 10% of the cost of the NASA's mission. So somewhere I have, in fact, in Wikipedia they were saying that somewhere I read that they have followed the agile concept in that. So definitely, not only the service industry, but even government organizations were also trying to move into that. Second, now next, I think you two, please.
Project management role. In Accenture, all the projects